I probably passed about 5 without knowing it.
You can't be serious.
I'm on the right track now. Wait, that's familiar. Stop bumping. Stop bumping.
New emblem.
Yeah.
I need a new one. It took me weeks. Weeks or months?
How many white cards?
I know it wasn't days, I know it was weeks. I'm not sure if I can say months though.
When you say that, you make it sound like you worked on it every day. Did you, like, literally work on it every day?
No, these days, like, honestly, when I had things to do, majority of times I was busy, so I didn't work on it.
I was just gonna say, damn, a few weeks, man, you've done them quicker than hell, you've done two quicker than that.
That was when I had no, that's when I had a lot of things. We should make this. That's a nigga I be seeing in my sleep. So we triple teamed on him. Dropping them motherfucking bees on him. The more I swung, the more blood. Why am I the only one not dressing as a villain?
Technically, I'm not dressing as a villain. Y'all listen to this bullshit for a minute. It was dark as fuck on the streets.
My hands were all bloody from punching on the concrete. Still a car you picked up off the street. My mind is playing tricks on me. Can't pick up his inventory or off the street. Experience. I've actually tried. Extreme sports like base jumping, kite surfing, sandboarding, free climbing, helicopter park, wings are flying, big wave surfing, snowmobile accident, high off launch, triathlons, and 100-mile ultra marathons. You'll press it to the limit. You're a super athlete, even though you have an office job and a family you ignore. You don't have time for real friends.
Oh, didn't even hit the wall, but I was trying to do a perfect parking job. And I'm like Anthony right now. Yeah. Oh yeah, line rider. Line rider right here.
I'm literally back in almost all the parking spots now.
Oh, now I'm like Anthony. Let me take up 5 parking spots. I know, that's why I'm sad. I'm like Anthony. I got the pictures to prove it. Y'all got me up in here
seawalking up in the studio. Yeah, look at these emblem that took me weeks to make.
Hit a circle?
Yes. I used only circles to make this.
Is this car fucked up to you guys? What did you Look at that long turd go away.
It's the same color as well, which is the sad thing.
I know, right? Oh shit, Drift Mania. Because I got no tires. Just long drift.
He's a hockey puck.
Oh yeah, get up to speed. fucking.
Oh, you know, hockey fuck.
Well, what do you expect? I got no rubber.
That's another bullet.
There's a person right there.
What, it's the bullet. Two scoops.
I'm stuck. Fucking your ad here. Come on. I need somebody to push my ass forward.
Get me closer.
Swing the ass end around. Nope, no ass end swinging here. I can't get any traction, period.
There you go. Oh shit! And she just gets out. Three car.
He's like, oh, okay, you got it. All you gotta do is pop your tires and I think we'll be good.
Let's do it.
Jeez, I'm already sliding.
Think I'm stuck.
How do you get stuck on a curb?
Well, there's a white one right here. If you want it, we can go red, white, and blue.
Do it.
Are you supposed to heat the turd?
Slow that right fucker down! Die! I get to cap him off.
I can't see you shoot him, I just see you like faint.
Die!
Technically,
alright, let's get out of here before all these cops show up. Okay, never mind. Too late. I said it way too late.
There's a highway. Oh god, there is cops in this game. I don't know about that.
Fuck out of the way. Ow, shit. Holy shit.
Oh, I hit one. Okay, this is not good. I'm just gonna follow Abert and hope for the best.
Let's hope I can even control this thing on rims.
Yeah, why do you think mine looked like shit?
Oh god.
You asked me what did I do?
I guess I'll just head this way then.
Okay. Oh shit.
Taking the scene there.
Oh, I'll take the scenic route, I'll wait. This thing really does slide. You can control it the right way.
Yeah, I know this.
Now the cops are playing fucking hockey with me, you piece of the shit!
It is, isn't it? Okay.
God, this cop won't get out of the way. I can't exactly get them out of my way. Just look like I'm gonna get in front of you. I'm like, oh god. I had a cop. There you go.
Shit! Don't try not to hit you. Fucking whip okay. It.
Look, if I'm away from that cop that was right on me, I think I'll be okay.
Oh! E-brake!
Which does nothing.
Except whip you around in a 360. I would be embarrassed to be a cop that couldn't stop three Chevy Suburbans on a goddamn
Even with pop tires and shit?
On rims, yeah. I did the same thing as you.
Further down there.
Yeah, oh yeah, I'm stuck down here, that's for sure. Oh, especially with these cops ramming me. Look at that. I'm going out like a champ. Where's my explosives?
What's an explosive? This is dingy.
I placed a proximity mine, and I died, and like 7 seconds after I die, it goes off. I hear beep 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 beep.
Sound effect. God. Are we back where we started?
Strange enough.
Yeah.
I'm still going straight though.
I could still go find a white car and call it good. Got three cops in front of me. Do that fucking box formation shit. Don't worry, my rims are
kicking. Oh shit, one of my tires already went out.
You're welcome.
Fuck. You fucking got him, you motherfucker. My backlight just went out. Yeah, what a good shot. Like, seriously, this motherfucker, you don't even know he's hit you. Anthony. 2,000 for good behavior. Yeah, I'm sitting here with two cop stars, a bounty for stealing a different car, and I'm literally trying to ass pack another cruiser. Good behavior. What? No, he got three of my tires. Wow. Anthony, you're a fucking ninja, you know that?
Thank you.
Thanks. I tried.
Thing when I
oh shit. Holy shit.
What happened there?
I don't know. But it was hilarious. Let's get you out of here.
Next thing you know, I'm airborne. It gives me off the stairs, I gotta go.
I just wanted to crush that guy who's gonna kill us.
Crushed more than that guy.
Let me ass pack you so you go faster. Straighten out, straighten out. No, no such thing, is there? And all the cops, holy shit.
God. I think I started moving. My, like, back end is, like, wide open. I just feel... Dear father, who got divorced recently, I just... fine. We just hit the
he's just
trying.
He's just trying to fucking end it. I'm going out like a man. You see that, Alicia? I'm a real man now. Just fucking yelling.
And all she's doing is just covering the kid's eyes, and that's it. She's like, don't look.
You fucking bitch! Who's a man now?
Do you see my back end wide open?
Yeah.
Oh, no, not wide open.
Yeah, he got on the interstate here with us, but after that, I didn't see him. I hope you got away. I hope you got away, because I took myself out for that.
Yeah, I saw that. I haven't used one gun yet. I used my pistol to pump the tire. That's about where it ended.
Jesus Christ, man.
Just in here to see.
Anthony, do you need a pickup or are you on your way, sir?
No.
No.
What was that?
I'm not sure if that means he needs a pickup or no, he's not.
I don't know either. I'm starting to... Oh, you don't need a ride. I'll turn back around. And catch up with Tactical Knight. Damn, all these cops on the fucking bridge here.
There's traffic going fast. And I'm like, slowing it. They're like passing me because I'm going so slow. You know that Pluto you just hit? Yeah. He starts passing me. Fucking ran.
Oh shit, now I got cop stars because they hit me.
Would it make you feel any better if I said I only had 2 stars?
Yeah, I only have 2 stars because I got an ass tag. That's what I wanted to know. Oh, it's still on my screen.
Oh, it just closed up. Okay, I saw it like sometimes. Greg, how close are you?
Not.
I think he's just now getting into the military base tunnel. Or getting out of it, I should say.
Is that your old truck that you still have?
Wait, what?
I blew mine up, so... Fuck! Hey, this is where we... The Hookies, this is where we filmed that, the massacre. Time and time again. We kept coming back in that one video. Which one? The montage? Which one? It's probably a good idea. I gave up the Granger when mine blew up.
You better start. They're gonna shoot me.
I'm about to outrun these cops too, but I'm going headed. fucking head on into them again.
So many.
So many. So many officers. It's unbelievable. Oh look, a blue Granger.
I wonder where that came from. Oh god.
I'm sliding upside down, down a mountain. Don't get a choice. Stop the vehicle! We need to have a little
chat! Bye, cop.
Holy shit! They're coming like fucking, oh my god, dude. There's so many right here. I don't want to be here right now.
I don't want to be here. Oh god, I heard an explosion.
You heard an explosion because I'm trying to blow up these fuckers. Of course, ensuring the safety of Anthony before he, you know, he was driving right over it, but I waited, so. Yeah. He's safe.
Also quiet. I feel like there's not a road here.
You gotta be shitting me, motherfucker. Don't laugh at me, I was trying to save you, that ain't even nice.
Keep that asshole under pain, it is. These cops are really into playing chicken. They keep driving right off the river. They all run straight towards the river and swerve a little bit. They just...
Man, these cops are really into fucking chickens.
Yeah. But when you're in prison, you're the chicken. Wait, what?
When you're in prison. I still have yet to fucking find that prison bus, by the way. I keep trying to go in there by calling the whatever... the no cops or the blind eye shit, and every time I go in there, I don't see the prison bus.
Oh god, this isn't gonna end well. I died.
Yeah.
My final car is over in the ditch.
That's nice. That's real fuck. Fuck.
That's real fuck.
Yeah, it's real.
I think I need to steal my money. How do you do that?
Well, you go to your cell phone and open up the internet, and then you go to this Maze Bank shit, and you hit deposit, not withdrawal.
Oh, oops.
And deposit is a fancy word for put money in instead of take money out.
What the hell is that?
Not me.
Not me. Oh, that's... Oh god, that's a lot of cars.
Fuck, 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 now!
Fuck.
Now! 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 No. Just fall anyway. What does the term skin on your teeth mean? Because I, last time I checked, there's no skin on my teeth.
I've been invited twice to a fucking party. In 2 seconds, when do you send me an invite right back? I'm gonna see what they want.
Okay.
Guess what? He lost his car.